The forechecking from Andre Pamat. Punishing hit by Kucherov that time on Casey Cizikas. Now a battle along the boards here involving Brayden Point. He's lost his helmet. He has to get out, but he gets it back and puts it on at the horn. And that's all. 1-1. Game number two. Matt Martin early as the boys have a little bit of a disturbance here at the end of the period. And Victor Hedman scoring for Tampa Bay. They will separate coming up on the Lexus intermission report. The Islanders get the start they wanted.